EFS Training Science, and we're here today filming from the Jump Sole and Proprioceptor new video set. We've been filming a new video for the Jump Sole and Proprioceptors over the last couple of days, and that's the reason why we have so many different Jump Soles and Proprioceptors out here on our EFS plyometric boxes. So be looking for that video over the coming months. We filmed the video with them a few years back, and we've just actually renewed a partnership with them. And I'm now the official spokesperson for the Jump Soles and the Proprioceptors. But what I'm really here to talk to you about today is the science behind pass rushing. Over the last few weeks, we've been working with an NFL defensive lineman, and this lineman in particular approached me and said he needs to improve his reaction, his explosiveness, and his acceleration. And so I've designed a program just for him and just for his needs, integrating a scientific approach. And this is fairly unique in the sense that we're using external stimuli, such as lights, such as sound, etc. And so we've broken down his training into three steps, or three primary areas. And those three primary areas for the pass rush are this. One, he needs to build a react. He's reacting to a ball, or he's reacting to the blocker driving out to him. Two, he needs to build a club. He needs the club down at somebody's hands that's driving into him, etc. The third thing he needs to do is he needs to slide. He needs to slide to his left or slide to his right. That way he can make a beeline directly towards the passer. Okay? So again, he needs to react, he needs the club, and he needs to slide left or right. And this is something we've been able to do with the training, with the reactive lights, with the resisted acceleration, with the clubbing, etc. And as you can see in the photos here, this really illustrates and gives you an idea and a snapshot of what we've been doing with him. And keep in mind, this is a 307-pound athlete here. He's coming down, he's clubbing hard, he's having to be explosive, and it takes a lot of effort on his part, but also, too, from a training standpoint, it takes a lot of effort, too, and a lot of reaction as well. So it's been fairly interesting for us. We encourage you to stay tuned over the coming weeks to see the evolution of this program and how it will impact this defensive lineman who plays for the Jacksonville Jaguars. Once again, this has been Chris Morton with EFS Training Science. I'm excited to bring you these inside training tips and secrets for the day. Look us up at xfitsports.com or like us on Facebook, Extreme Fitness and Sports. More inside training tips and nutritional information, etc. Once again, this has been Chris Morton with EFS Training Science. We'll see you next time.